the reason why. Oh, I can say I have to let you go, babe, and right away. After what you did, I can't stay on, and I probably feel a whole lot better when you're gone.
Who made the mind?
killed the miner, say the grim bells of life.
Crucify you. All I really want. or be like me.
I don't want to meet your kin, make you spin or do you in, or select you or dissect you, or inspect you or reject you.
All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you, baby be friends with you, baby be friends with you.
Between sundown's finish and midnight's broken tone, we duck inside the doorway, thunder crashing. As majestic bells and bolts struck shadows in the sound, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing.
Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Curtain in a far off corner flashed, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting.
For the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome hearted lovers with too personal a tale, and for each unharmful channel soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Starry-eyed and laughing, as I recall when we were caught, kept by no track of ours, for they hang suspended. As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended.
tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed. For the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worse. And for every hung up person in the whole wide universe. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Strangers that come every night, those saucer-shaped lights put people uptight. Leave blue-green footprints that glow in the dark. I hope they get home all right.
Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride?
Woke up this morning, I was feeling quite weird. Had flies in my beard, my toothpaste was smeared. Over my window, they'd written my name. Said, so long, we'll see you again.
Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride? Won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride?
Oh, how is it that I could come out to here and be still? And never hit bottom and keep falling through, just relaxed and paying attention. All my two-dimensional boundaries were gone, I had lost to them badly. I saw that world crumble and thought I was dead, but I found my senses still working. And as I continued to trap through the hole, I found all surrounding to show me that joy innocently is. Just be quiet and feel it around you.
And I opened my heart to the whole universe, and I found it was loving. And I saw the great blunder my teachers had made, scientific delirium madness.
Oh, I will keep falling as long as I live, or without ending. And I will remember the place that is now, that has ended before the beginning.
Oh, how is it that I could come out to here and be still flowing, and never hit bottom and keep falling through, just relaxed and paying attention.
Listen now to what I say. Just get an electric guitar and take some time and learn how to play. And when your hair's combed right and your pants are tied, it's gonna be alright. Then it's time to go downtown where the agent man won't let you down. Sell your soul to the company who are waiting there to sell plasticware. If you make the charts, the girls will tear you apart. Forget what you are, you're a rock and roll star. La 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 la.
Deceived me into thinking I had something to